watching CBS 2 News This Morning in high definition.
It's not just for Popeye anymore. Spinach is used these days in anything from salads to soups to pasta.
CBS 2's Stephanie Tantillo is taking fresh baby spinach from market to table.
Well, spinach is one of the world's most healthy foods, and baby spinach may be one of the world's most versatile foods. When you see this in the store, you want to look for dark green leaves. They should be free from any yellowing or any shriveling. And then when you bring them home, keep them in the plastic bag, but leave the plastic bag open so you can breathe a little bit in the refrigerator. And what I want to do is use these on some fresh pasta.
Rana Pastafugio and Cucina is a fresh pasta haven in Chelsea, making everything from traditional bucatini and penne to delectably sweet chocolate tagliatelle. Today, we'll be using one of their many specialty stuffed pastas to create a simple summertime dish.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Rana. I am here with my friend Antonella, and we are going to make you a very scrumptious pasta, but I like the way you describe it.
Yeah, Giovanni Rana Pastificio Cucina is the place for the fresh pasta. Mm-hmm. And today we will do an unbelievable, fun, and delicious basket of Parmigiano Reggiano. And inside you will find sunflower shaped girasoli ravioli filled with baby spinach and mascarpone.
And it's so scrumptious, so we're gonna start cooking.
Immediately we do. This is our fresh pasta made every single day. You know, we do 500 pounds of fresh pasta per day. It's a little mountain and you can climb with the fork. The salt, of course, in the water before putting the pasta. Check the time because it's not dry, it's fresh. Mm-hmm. 2 minutes, no more.
And very, very quick. You have to be attentive to your fresh pasta.
Yeah. Our sunflower girasole shape in the boiling water. Very simple sauce. A little bit of fresh butter.
Mm-hmm. Very, unsalted butter?
It's better unsalted because the amazing thing of fresh filled pasta is that the taste is inside. And we put a little bit of vegetable broth, just carrots, celery, onion, the most fresh and simple. And our baby fresh spinach.
Especially with summertime pastas and fresh pastas, namely, you want a light sauce. You don't want to overtake any flavors. You don't want anything to be too much, too heavy. Just light and fresh, and all the flavors will come out on their own. They'll show their colors.
We are ready to drain. And it's better to use these because you drain gently and you don't destroy the shape of the fresh pasta.
Fresh pasta can be delicate, so be sure to handle with care.
It's very simple because, yeah, as we say, the flavor is inside. It's the gift of the filled pasta. Our meal is ready, lunch or dinner.
This pasta is served in their very own Parmigiano Reggiano basket.
It's so easy to prepare. It's just Parmigiano Reggiano in a pan. You wait 20 seconds. You create this amazing dough, and you put in on top of a mixing bowl, stainless steel.
Oh, incredible!
And in this way, you have the shape of the basket.
But what's incredible is it's not overpowering. It's not mac and cheese. It's still fresh pasta. You still taste the spinach. You still taste the mascarpone and the dough. And you got a fork for me, right?
Of course.
Right.
You are my guest.
Try it.
And what I love of fresh pasta is how thin she is. Look, you can see the green of the spinach.
Yep.
You can see it through. And it's the best way to love fresh pasta when she's so thin and transparent.
And
it's
delicate.
Fresh. Buon appetito, we say in Italy.
Buon appetito.
Buon appetito.
And for CBS 2, I'm Stephanie Tantillo.
We want the cheese ball.
We want the cheese ball.
We want that bowl.
I know.